Honey, you know how to read a clock. I figured I'd surprise you this time.